As well, we are doing our session of African food, cooking African food. Today, I'm gonna cook pork. This is the pork meat. So I have already my oil ready. So I'm gonna start with tomato. I'll start with my meat here. So this is pork. I have marinated my pork with tangawizi. So I'm going to add tomato pork. So everything together. Let's mix. 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 This is onion. So I'm gonna wait for time for it to get fired and in the also this one is my cuisine today, so it's gonna be okay. This pork meat, I'm gonna eat it with always, as you know, African food. So the fufu will be very good. Looking good, huh?
Spanish.
Looking good and it's smelling very good. As you can see, onion is a lot because this meat, pork meat, to put a lot of onion. It goes very good together. boil until it comes
your traditional food in New Africa?
Yeah, we eat this in Africa. We eat this. We like to cook it this way, this format. It's a very good sauce. Eating it with our favorite, basic, traditional food, which is fufu. With this, five more minutes, my sauce should be ready.
This is the best eating with this kind of sauce, maize fufu.
So we're gonna make this. Wow. We can order. Okay. So I put my maize there, okay. Start boiling directly.
So my tofu will be eaten with my sauce.
Nice. It's looking wonderful. Yeah.